Thank you, Denmark. Thank you, CKU. Thank you, people of Gilgit-Baltistan as well. Because it was their contribution who made this project. Especially the communities of Gilgit-Baltistan who played their significant role for successful execution and implementation of this project. So I would like to thank and a couple of our employees from Chitral. As you all know, they recently, due to that unfortunate event of PIA, plane crash, one of from Chitral couldn't participate in this event. So a couple of our employees from Chitral office are here. So I would like to invite them on the stage. Mr. Nizam and Mr. Afak. Thank you very much, all of you.